The 32-year-old woman in Bhadrak district of Odisha has alleged that her 58-year-old father has been raping her for the past 14 years. The victim's father has been arrested now. Jajati Karan with the details.
A horrific tale of incest from Odisha's Bhadrak district. This 32-year-old woman alleges her own father has been keeping her as a sex slave for 15 years, sexually abusing her repeatedly and making her undergo several abortions.
I have lost 15 years of my life to this torture and rape by my father. All I want now is justice and protection for my two children. I have nothing more to lose. If I do not get justice, I will kill myself and my children.
The woman's father, a wealthy money lender, even married her off to a poor farmer and forced the couple to stay at his house so that he could continue raping her. When he attacked her recently and stopped her from going to the police, some locals stepped in and rescued her.
We have arrested the accused father and forwarded him to the court.
First Joseph Fritzl in Austria, then Kishore Chauhan in Mumbai. Now this. Stories of parents turning predators continue to shock the public. With Jajati Karan in Bhadrak, in New Delhi, this is Susha Soman.